Right next to the ocean of grief stands a bay of hope. And the bay is made of billions of sand particles. Each one so insignificant, but together a force to reckon with. The ocean continuously tries to swallow the bay, and the golden sand smile, washed by the glistening tears. As an oncologist, it's so difficult to come home and have dinner, or even sleep without being awakened by a wet pillow. Not sure if the tears were mine or those of my patients. In this extraordinary universe, I understand that I am a speck, as small and as insignificant as a sand particle. But with the bond that I built with my patients, I am as resolute and as unbeatable as any avenger of cancer. These are real-life stories of survivors of cancer. There is a challenge for every one of us. And there is a survivor in each one of us.